finished the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. An alchemist crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
You found new friends.
Yes. Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melle now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process. And at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book,
I'm afraid
you
could... not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. Father, Mother, you'll always be here with us. What have you found?
Here, it's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you. We've got a lot of work to do. Oh, yes, the things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. Ah. Not bad. Not bad at all. At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurenti has told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will. The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melle, can you look?
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass! Bloody bourgeois.
careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You want to keep it down a bit?
That
was that, eh? What are you doing there?
This. know where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Want to die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off, now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God.
Are there already to eat him?
Better than them rats.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down? That one. The chain doesn't look very solid. Right. Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
bastards. You're the one behind this mess again, aren't you? That's enough now!
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. Only Melle was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in.